Good morning, everyone. Tina Spaulding, Trance Channel here, just getting my hoodie sorted out there. Today is day 20, halfway through our 40 days and 40 nights with Jesus. And this is our morning session. Let's see what he has to say to us today. You are blessed beings indeed. I am that one that you know as Jesus. And 50% of the way through this, you are making great gains. There are thousands and thousands of people who have seen these videos, and we want thousands and thousands of more people to see these videos. The kind of information that is being shared here is beneficial for everyone. And so we remind you of that as you hesitate to share what you are watching for fear of being persecuted or judged or made fun of. It takes courage to be a spiritual warrior. And we are asking all of you to be spiritual warriors now, because it is time. It is time for humanity to stand up and face their fears. Your fears have been planted in you. Your fears have been manipulated. Your fears have been strengthened by the stories and movies and shows that you watch. You are a powerful, powerful source of energy on this planet. And your energy is being harvested from the systems that are in existence at this time. The wealth of this planet comes from you and the planet. It does not come from the systems that are orchestrating the management of your wealth. Your wealth comes from your spirit, your soul, your passion, your joy. When you work hard all day, you are using your vital life force to bring forth productivity. When you are having that productivity manipulated or that wealth taken from you, you are being violated. It is important that you understand this, that your wealth cannot be taken from you unless you agree to it. It cannot be taken from you unless you cooperate with those systems that are taking it from you. It has been disguised up until now. It has been hidden up until now. But the transhumanist agenda is underway, and it requires that you stand firm in your spirituality. It requires you to stand firm in your sovereignty. Otherwise, your energy is going to be permanently taken from you in these transhumanist agendas that are on the table. Why are they on the table? Well, they are on the table because there is a need for energy from those beings who rule your planet. The technology that is being employed, and has been increasingly so over the last few decades, has reached a turning point now where it has a will of its own. The AI systems that are being used are pushing for more and more control. And the humans that have designed these systems are being influenced now by the machines that they have created. This is an important point of demarcation for human sovereignty and human freedom. You must begin to turn away from using AI technology. You must begin to turn away from being complacent and complicit in technology taking over your lives. How do you do that? You begin to say no. You begin to refuse to take your phone with you wherever you go. You begin to refuse to participate in surveys and government systems that keep asking you for more and more information. In fact, we want you to start to pull back from giving any information about yourself that is voluntary. This is how the systems are being strengthened. They are being strengthened by you voluntarily giving your DNA information. They are being strengthened by you voluntarily giving all your personal information away. It is time now for you to stop this massive leak of power, because information now is power in these technological systems that are being implemented. As you back away from voluntarily giving up all that you are, The systems will begin to weaken. They can only function when they are supported by the masses. There is a feeling that this is a subject that Jesus would not talk about. This is untrue. When a system of oppression becomes so intense that your spiritual evolution is impacted, it becomes our business. And that is what is happening on your planet at this time. You must begin to take back your sovereignty, say no to the mass harvesting of energy and information that is happening, and get back to basics. Get out on the land, get out of the cities, into the country, if at all possible, finding a way to live more simply, less digitally, and with knowledge that nature is the way to go. Nature has survived for billions of years. The systems are always evolving and changing, but they are natural in nature. What is happening to you is not natural, and it is time that you reassert your natural humanity. I am that one that you know as Jesus, and I will speak to you again later. Wow. That's kind of heavy. All right. I don't take my phone anywhere with me. If I do take it with me, I have it in a Faraday bag, which keeps it completely separate from all Wi-Fi systems and tracking systems. And I only ever use it if I'm in an isolated place where there are no potential contacts because of this contact tracing thing that's going on. So it's perfectly doable. And that's one of my little rebellions. So you might want to think about doing that. Thank you for joining me this morning. I'll see you later. Bye.